turns the pages of the manuscript, recites her catalogue of fear, sits on a cushion in a kaftan and a jewelry. I sit and criticize, never going near. Her husband is some kind of financier, but he's never home to listen to her tales of desolation. She's all alone, but for the two of us, on every other Thursday night, she writes me. Survival, just like the two of us on every other Thursday night. She writes me. Destined to be disbelieved.